The BIM Components portal enables designers around the globe to access thousands of generic and manufacturer-specific objects and libraries. It also acts as a community portal. Architects and designers can share their objects, and members can also discuss and rate the uploaded content. Free membership is available for everyone. Professional GDL developers might consider BIMcomponents.com as a central marketplace for their libraries. The portal provides a graphical interface through which you can search, display, edit, and also download objects in various formats. At the top of the site, you can see a set of links to corresponding useful Graphisoft websites. In the upper right corner of the browser window, you can find links to upload objects, register, or log in to the site. Below is the search field where you can enter any search item or phrase to find the objects you need. Below the search field, you can see one of the featured objects in 3D view. Next to it, you can see a short introduction clip to the portal. The object viewer displays the 3D model of a selected featured object. You can click the left or right arrows next to the viewer to display the previous or next object in 3D. You can also display any of the featured objects in 3D by clicking their preview window. Below the featured objects, you will find a so-called tag cloud or keyword cloud. This displays the most popular recently entered search terms. The larger the size of the given term, the more popular it's been. You can click on any item in the tag cloud, and the associated search will be performed instantly. At the bottom, you can find several useful links to downloads, resources, and communities, as well as site-related information pages. In other feature clips, you may find information about each feature of the BIM Components portal in greater detail.